This is the last day of cleaning. We did it. Okay, this is the house, the front of the house. Yeah, I'm hard work. We're finally done. Almost. This is the outside of the house. All the flowers. The garage is pretty much done. We just have a couple of things to get rid of. The garage is looking good. Porch is clean. Oh, tiring God. Day.
Yeah.
Many long days. Yeah. We had to clean up a lot of stuff. Got a lot done. This is the garage. And fireplace is all done. And here's the sunroom. Nice and clean. And let's see. We will go downstairs. This is the final walkthrough. So downstairs is clean. Looking good. And here's to the garden. Let's go here. Laundry room. Everything is gone. Little door under the stairs, closet area, clean. And this is Inghi's old room. And that is all clean. Even in the closet, clean. And Inghi vacuumed. It's nice and clean. He sweep everywhere. So clean now. Let's go upstairs. And here is the closet. Pretty much clean. Bathroom. This is Mom's old bedroom. It's all empty now. This is Mom's closet. Empty. Everything is gone. The bathroom. Clean. Even the cabinets are clean. This is Dad's old room. And we cleared out everything. Totally clean. Ready to go. This is my old bedroom. No lights in here, but also clean. Closets, nice and clean. And then closets clean. This was Dad's office. And also clean. So we can look outside from here. Ready to go. Here's the whole bathroom. Also clean. Everything's cleared out. This is the garden. The backyard. There's lots of pepper trees and all sorts of vegetation. There's squash. These little pepper trees. This is the garage. It's pretty much clean.